today is, a big thing about today is about leadership. It's about the ability to communicate in a positive way, to set a great example. And really, I think a lot of it comes down to taking a message from the coaches. Sometimes there's a correction that needs to be made, and then making that adjustment. That's a big part of today. Talk about effective communication. It's one of the great traits of the best leaders. Effective, listen, gather the situation, effectively communicate. Another part of that is anticipating. As you hear what the drill, or what the exercise will be, part of leadership is anticipating what could come up. What do you need to talk to your team about? So what's gonna happen, coach is gonna give a message to someone in the group, not everybody, just one person from each group. They're gonna come up, Coach Soitzel is gonna give you a message. You're gonna have to come back and relay that message to the rest of the group and then execute it perfectly. If it's not perfect, all right, down to the every detail, we're doing it again. Understood?
Sir.
Communicate today. Keep your poise, troubleshoot, anticipate, and we'll get it done. Got it?
Sir.
Here we go, one more on three. One, two, three.
One more.
Go.
Hey, I need a new leader out of each group.
Hey, what a minute.
Let's go now. Let's go.
Get top.
One more. There you go. Come on. Let's make this the last one. This is the one. This is the one right now. One thing about the DNA of this program, you've seen over and over and over again, is us either able to come back from a tough half, or a tough game, or a tough series, because we're able to keep our poise. You guys understand that?
Yes, sir.
We're able to keep our poise and effectively communicate. What you're learning right now, you might say, hey, am I ever gonna do up-downs against whoever we play? We've got first game Otterbein in March 12th, right? We're gonna go do an up-down competition with them? No. But what we're gonna have to be able to do is pay attention to detail. We're gonna have to be able to be mentally tough. We're gonna have to communicate effectively. We're gonna have to unify. Understood?
Yes, sir.
That's what you just did. We took a step forward in that growth. We gotta take that and apply it to tomorrow to finish this the right way and keep building. Keep building. Understood?
Yes, sir.
One more. Three. One, two, three.
One more.
Get out of here.
Woo. See you, Ryan. Boys, be back.